Sanne Trusgaard, what an achievement. Denmark is in the semi-finals after beating the holders, Germany. Did you expect it or did you hope for it?
Yeah, of course we hope for it. We have beaten a lot of big teams before, but I think the fighting we do today is so awesome, man. Yeah, we do two goals and we're just fighting, especially the last 20 minutes. So I think, well deserved.
Yeah. Was it difficult to refocus after yesterday, after the rain and all that stuff?
Yeah, of course. But I think we have a good morning and we just do our job and then we just know that we just have to fight and make the good football today. So yeah, I think we believe it and yeah, of course we won today. So that's the feeling now.
Yeah. How far can the story go?
Huh?
How far can the story go now?
Yeah, I think we can go long now and we can go maybe in the final. But I think we just have to see the match evening or it's Spain or Austria. But I think, I think we can beat the team as well.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.
You're welcome. Thank you.